local artist mo at bakit?
Favorite local artist.
Come of Job!
Favorite local artist.
Di siguro si Ebabi.
Anong paborito mong kanta niya?
Babaero.
Who's your favorite local artist?
All my songs are inspired by Wayan. His name is Wayan. So yeah, he's a local artist. Stream him on YouTube and Facebook and also Spotify as well. So yeah.
Why is he your favorite?
The past experiences of Wayan really inspired me. That's why I wrote all of my songs. So yeah.
Favorite local artist?
Ano po? Si Jonella.
Sino po ang favorite local artist nila?
Siyempre, Ron po.
DJ.
Idol yun.
Sinong favorite local artist nyo and why ho?
Si Hef Abi po.
Sinong favorite local artist mo?
Siyempre, Hef Abi na agad. Sobrang lupit niya, lyrical lahat, ang galing niya. Bagay sila ni Flow G talaga.
I just want to give a shout out to the one and only Kaya Rejo, all of Wagrawa, Sinaya. For the friends in the bag, yeah, everybody, all the Malabog, all the people in the building.
Sinong favorite local artist mo at bakit?
Siyempre, si Baddy.
Bakit?
Kala yun, basta si Baddy.
Anong kanta ni Baddy?
Yung Delive. Ang release yun.
Who's your favorite local artist?
Siyempre, ako.
Siyempre, ganun ang sagot. Bakit?
May tiwala ako sa sarili ko eh. Ganun.
Nice, ganun. Tama.
Who's your favorite local artist right now and why?
KCG Kenjo. Kuya ko siya, mentor, and same time, idol.
Who's your favorite local artist and why?
Box 84 because he's one of my classmates. From SPA. Gerald, what's up? Box 84, I'm so proud of you. More achievement and milestone for you.
In the building,
who's your favorite local artist?
Bamboo. The way he performed, the way he vibe with the crowd. He's so down to earth.
Yes, I'm also a fan of Bamboo. Aww.
Who's your favorite local artist right now and why?
Ang favorite ko po si Arthur Miguel.
Why?
Nasasaktan ako sa mga songs niya pero I love his songs talaga. As in, lalo na yung Ang Wakas.
Ako yung Beanie, sinusupport ko lang sila. Lalo na yung karera, lalo magiging-ereg ako this time.
Yun yung ano mo kaya, ang theme song ng buhay mo.
I love... Sino ba siya? Basta?
Oh my sino God. Ba siya?
Hulaan na.
Wait lang po. Siya muna.
Siyempre, for me, when you say local artist, ang masabi ko dyan, Regine Velasquez.
Hey.
Of course. Siyempre, yung music niya is galing sa ano, talagang mararamdaman mo. Kaya I like her songs and everything. Yeah.
Sample.
Bakit ngayon? Kay Ogie pala yun.
I love Janice talaga.
Janice?
Yes, the Dilaw song. You know, I love him talaga.
Bakit Janice?
Parang nakaka-relate ako sa kanya.
Your honor, fucking about Sinaya. For the friends in the bag, yeah, everybody, all the motherfucking quality people in the building. This fuck it up, I said, man. Baby, fuck it up. Subscribe, click the button.
Favorite local artist?
Is myself, charot, kasi I'm a visual artist. Pero the ones I look up to mostly are Miss Justine Amores and Miss Danielle Florendo kasi they carry the illustration community here in Baguio City and nakapag-contribute na sila when it comes to the national scale. So for me, aside from the talent and yung skills na develop nila over time, they're also two of the best artists here.
About music?
Box 84?
Box 84.
Yes, I think na very ano naman sila when it comes to their music. Very passionate, especially yung mga members. And I feel like meron pa tayong i-expect from them in the future.
Shout out Box 84!
Who's your favorite local artist?
Si Dilaw kasi from Baguio sila.
Yes,
support local! Yes.
I just want to give a shout out to the one and only Kaya Rejo, all of Wagrawa, Sinaya. For the friends in the bag, yeah, everybody, all the motherfucking quality people in the building. This Wagrawa, Sinaya, man. Baby, fuck it up. Subscribe. Click the motherfucking surprise button, man. Wagrawa, Sinaya. Let's go!
Who's your favorite local artist?
Favorite local artist, madami, especially sa mga especially sa underground music, no? But to name a band, to exact, number one yung reggae band natin na Baguio Gold, solid din yung mga yan, si Kuya Jaymo, solid sumulat ng lyrics yan. Tsaka syempre number two, hindi mawawala sa hip hop scene, Norte de Familia, yan, the best yung mga yan. Solid. Tsaka siyempre sa rock band naman, Order of Scarlet, yan. Solid din yan kasi kaibigan ko rin yung andun. Alright.
Favorite local artist?
Hep Abi!
Hep Abi! Bakit si Hep Abi?
Wala na.
Idol ba siya? Anong favorite mong kanta niya?
Bababaero.
Ay, ganun ka ba?